Why would my Subaru refuse to even click while it's in park? But if I move the shifter in neutral, it kicks over.
Oh, Subarus that don't like to start in park. Well, the issue is a small switch called an inhibitor or a park neutral switch that's attached to the shifter. It tells the car's computer when the shifter is in either park or neutral, and the park portion of that switch has failed. You need a new park neutral switch.